You know, the type of damages you can seek by a distracted driver, because they would be negligent, would be money for pain and suffering to compensate you for that harm. If you had past medical bills, you could be compensated for those expenses. If you had ongoing or future medical treatment, you would be compensated for that. If you missed time off work or were going to be off work indefinitely, you can seek money for past lost wages or for future lost wages.